One of the perks of working at Autoline is all the different vehicles you get to drive. And this Genesis GV80 has something you don't typically see. And that's a speedometer on the left and a tach on the right. It's weird to see it jump up to the right like that. But you'll also notice these are completely digital gauges. Nothing analog about them. And watch what happens when you turn on the turn signal. A little image pops up in there, a video. No more worrying about blind spots.